the Assad government announced parliamentary elections. Is that credible, helpful in any way?
Parliamentary elections for a rubber stamp parliament in the middle of the kind of violence that we're seeing across the country. It's ridiculous. Well, obviously, we need to start with getting the violence to stop so that we can all get in, including the appropriate UN and international authorities, to evaluate the situation before we're going to put a label on this. But I don't think that anybody could say that what has been happening there is anything short of horrific. And frankly, I think you've seen a new element in this today, where we have very credible reporting that the Syrian regime is now planting anti-personnel landmines on some of the escape routes that refugees have been using to flee the violence and to take shelter in neighboring countries like Turkey and Lebanon. So using something that was designed for purely military purposes to fence their own people in, it's just horrific.